where was I? Back to the boring process of mining a hole with Alan and Shaker.
It's the Alan and Shaker Show!
So, Alan, I figured I'd tell her that she's the only one that you'd ever marry.
Who's this one? This time, Shaker?
The girl that you're talking to right now.
Oh, okay.
Haley. Yes, Katie. He is talking to another girl.
Katie has
But you're number one on her list. I'm on his list.
I need to get a face cam so you can, like, see my face right now.
It's beet red. He's blushing.
Am I actually blushing?
Yep.
Seriously?
No.
Uh-huh.
Actually, I can't tell. You're sitting, like, too far away. Can't tell. It's too dark in here. Too much of a shadow. So, jury duty was fun.
Nobody on YouTube cares what you that you had jury duty, just saying.
They all do, because they're all not crazy like you.
Like, this is a gaming channel. No one wants to say, I was in the same courtroom as Alan Hernandez!
Courthouse, not courtroom. It's not as cool, but it's still pretty cool. I know, I just want the world to know that, you know, Alan's going to get off. And for this charge, and the next one, he's going to go to jail for life or be put to death. And that's how he should be. He's a nut. And he even shot a guy in the eye that's supposed to be his friend. Boy, I'd hate to be his enemy.
Shot him in his face, not his eye.
He lost his eye.
He's like right here.
He lost his eye.
Huh?
Yes, he lost his eye.
Huh.
And that guy was supposed to be his friend. I'd hate to be his enemy, if that's his friend. Wouldn't you, I mean?
People like that shouldn't have guns.
Hey. He's in a gang.
Like, trust me, everyone...
He's in the Crips.
Really?
Yeah. No, he's in the Bloods, not the Crips.
Okay. Like, every single Crip that's, like, watching, like, my YouTube, is like, Blood, not a Crip, it's a Blood, I'm fucking not here to do that. Blah, 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 blah. I just started gang war on my YouTube channel. Thanks, Raker.
So, who wants to go see Frank Sinatra?
He's dead.
No, in heaven.
That's how I said he's dead.
Yeah, you want to go see him in heaven someday?
Well, when I die.
Yeah, me too. Anybody else down? Come out, comment, yes. Capital Y, capital E, capital S. If you want to go to heaven on a first round trip when you die with me and Alan Cretion to see the great late Frank Sinatra.
For the low price of $15.99.
Actually, it'll be free for them because you're paying.
Yeah, you have to pay me for...
You're paying.
Even though you're dead, you just have to pay me.
No, we'll pay God for like giving us a free pass on life. Especially certain ones of you out there.
Shaker, shut up. We all know
what I'm talking about. Are you Kevin?
Shut up, Shaker. Stop like singling out my subscribers.
Oh, you mean like Kevin and his...
Shaker, stop.
Not so moral ways. It's just a joke. You know I like you, Kevin. You're all right.
I'm gonna start like a fight.
No, I'm not.
Everyone's gonna love this video or everyone's gonna like hate this video.
Oh, everybody's gonna hate it, but I'm gonna love it, so that's all that matters.
You should subscribe to my YouTube channel.
No, I'm good.
Well, first of all, you need to make a YouTube so then you can subscribe to me.
Why would I? I have no use for it.
So you can give me a subscriber.
Why would I want to subscribe to you?
Because you're a friend. It'll make me feel good.
Give me another reason. Give me a good reason.
Yeah, nice.
But I'm not.
Yeah, true.
How do you make a... What is to make a winky face?
Colon. No, not that. I'm sorry. Back. Actually, no. It is colon. I'm sorry. Colon and smile. Oh, she did text me. I forgot to look at it. I think she texted me. No, she never texted me.
That's because she decided that she wanted to text me back instead. You know, she liked the tall one, not the, you know. Do I have to say. She likes tall and dark and handsome, not, you know.
You're tall, not that. I'm sorry, Shaker, but you're not tall, and you're not dark, and you're not handsome.
Well, at least I'm not short, fat, handsome. Short, fat, and
stumpy. Did you say I'm handsome?
I mean, thank short, you, fat, Shaker. And stumpy.
Thank you, Shaker.
No, you want to...
I'm going to take that compliment.
No, because that would be a lie. It was a play on words. It was a...
I'm still taking it. I'm still taking it.
So, Alan, where are you going to school?
You know I'm going to school.
After this.
For everyone... I'm not going to say that.
I know where you're going to school.
Yeah. And the internet doesn't need to know.
UNC.
I'm not going to UNC.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Sure you are, because you're smart. And you know, he's the hidden weapon on the basketball team. That's why they made it to the final.
Sure, I am.
That's why they keep on winning every year. You are.
Sure, I am.
You can dunk.
Sure, I can.
For somebody that's only 5 feet, you can still dunk. Wait, are you over 5 feet?
I'm over 5 feet.
Well over?
Nah.
5'5".
I'm more than 5'5", I think.
I got a text. No, I didn't. I got a Facebook message, everybody. Everybody hold out. So, really, the name of our radio show is more than likely, you haven't planned it out completely yet. Did you know? No, you didn't know? I knew.
I don't want to know.
I do. Do you? So listen in at Hurricane Radio for the show. Did you know?
We are all on welfare. That's the name of the radio show.
Why would we be on welfare?
Because you don't have any advertisers and you don't get paid.
I don't get paid. It's an internship. It's one step closer than you are to getting a real job.
Well, you graduated.
Yeah, I did. Exactly, and I'm going to college next year.
Why don't you tell the internet where you're going to college?
Bristol Community College.
The Beer Can College.
Beer Can College, why do you call it that?
You didn't hear that? You never heard that?
Yeah, I have from you. Why do you call it that?
Because all the seniors my freshman year, everyone called it the Beer Can College.
Maybe that's because they're a bunch of punch drunks.
Probably.
But I'm not.
I won't play you a song.
I'm clean as a whistle. Oh, no music, remember?
Whatever.
You want to reverse that?
Oh, I seriously don't know. Oh, there's so many YouTubers out there that are saying, I don't want to play music because I'm going to get a copyright strike. But the thing is, YouTube, when there's like a song that's copyrighted, they put, down under the video where you can buy the song, so I'm not sure. I'm just gonna play it, hope for the best.
Well, Alan, if you go to jail for 20 years, you'll still have probably a good 40, 50, 60 years left to live.
Well, I won't go to jail. I just don't mute my video.
Now you'll probably not live another 60 years, but I'll give you 20.
I think this song is so old. I think the song is so old. It's probably fine. It's from 1970. Still a pretty good song. Okay, turn it off. I'm playing my own music.
LeBron James Jr. is kind of the greatest moment on the field.
Have you done before?
No, not like I want to.
It's a good song. We just don't use it.
If your life is filled with boys staring into the precipice of adulthood, stay right here and read on this. Here's what I want to say my teenage sons to know if they ever start listening. Number one, having good friends is a blessing. Being a good friend is obligatory. Number two, females have a better sense of smell. Need I say more? You're a teenager. And someday, well, you know what? You're out. Never mind. I was going to say someday in the future. So. Adam? You already got none. I'm going to go. I'm going to hurt you.
Would you say you already have a son?
No, I don't. Just for the record, people, I don't have a son yet. I have two daughters. No, I'm just kidding.
Thank you. I'm not gonna embarrass you.
Covering your tracks and covers a faulty character. Google meant own up to the mistakes, apologize, and tried to put things right. Number four. Do not photograph your...
Shut up.
It's really so sick. Look at that. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Number four.
Your grandma's Facebook feed.
Will you read it? Can I read it?
No. Okay.
Number five. You are not what you eat or what you drive or where you live. You are you. If that is not working out for you, changing your diet or car or home will not fix the problem.
Changing your car will fix all your problems. Get a good car. Don't get some like crappy Kia Corolla.
Hey, efficient. Small, I can say what you drive. That's right. You're almost 17 years old and you haven't even commit yet. Forget about that. You'll be 17 in like 2 months. Really? 2 months.
3. Actually, Mike.
You're not going back to your private box. The pictures will end up in your grandmother's Facebook feed.
What about not reading it? Do not understand.
And I promise you, you do not want to go there.
Shaker. Let's say to the gypsies. Hopefully they'll have more use with you than I do. See how much is mine down already, Shaker? We're up there before, now we're down here.
Oh, cool. Okay, well. Thank you.
Okay, hey. I see down there. Hey. That's where. Ooh, a slime!
Ow. Look for shit. No sir.
Hi.
Things I want my teenage sons to know.
You like tag you in it?
No, he didn't. But I'm gonna comment. Thanks for the advice.
You should. I got 8 slime balls, that's nice. This is one of my favorite songs. Hopefully it's not like
hey,
too loud.
Like
I think I just put like light on the mic, I just noticed that. That'd
should
be embarrassing if you can't hear us.
Should I have a comma here?
Doesn't really matter.
Is that proper English?
Facebook, you don't need proper English. Like your dad's really gonna care if it's a comma or
oh,
it's not
like an idiot. That's one of those I've always had like a problem understanding. Hack away. Hey, look. It's Mike Heron.
Who?
Mike Heron.
Who's that?
Forget it. It's Chris Aaron's brother.
Okay.
And obviously no Chris Evans.
I think so.
Played for the Celtics, got involved with drugs.
Oh, he did? That sucks.
Got cut from the Celtics because drugs took over his life.
Sucks for him.
And now he's making money, many, many dollar bills, traveling the world.
Telling people don't do drugs.
Right.
I think he went to my mom's school.
Probably. And his son is now high school. He was a freshman this year at Portsmouth High School, and he dominated in basketball as a freshman.
Good for him.
Yeah. This is his brother, Mike.
Oop.
His brother's a good guy. I've never met Chris Evans.
Mike's a good man. Die. Come back here, you. See, come back here.
Come back here and fight me like a man. I am the MVP. Who said that? If you said James Harden, you're right.
Oh, are you like quizzing my subscribers for useless facts I don't need to know?
Hey, people will care. It's a good feeling. Why are you picking your nose, Alan?
I'm not. I'm scratching the side of my nose.
Okay, that's what they all say.